I'm not saying we should forget about terrorism. No, obviously, they can do it.
No, we went way overboard. We treated it as if this, you know, as this was Dr. Evil and his vast conspiracy. It was, in fact, a bunch of crazy, mostly fucked up guys who got lucky on September 11th. And they're not likely to pull off that sort of thing on a regular basis.